Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
How exciting was that to start our concert?
Oh
my goodness. It was so exciting. It was so exciting. I want them to do it one more time.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Double that. Yes. But actually, before that happens, I just want to take a second. My name is Teresa Riccardi. I am proudly the theater and choir director at High Point. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the first annual All-District Music Celebration Concert. Round of applause. You are in for a treat this evening. Tonight you will have the opportunity to see and hear the incredibly talented students that exist across the districts here from elementary school on up to high school. I have to tell you, this vision began a year ago, and tonight could not happen without the hard work of the students that you're going to see. They're incredible educators, our music educators, you will see all of them this evening. The support from all the administrations of every district, and certainly you, the parents. I am so excited. Before we begin, I do have a huge supporter, one of our biggest fans, that I would like to introduce to you, and he is the principal of High Point. Please put your hands together for Mr. John Talamay.
Thank you, Mr. Carter. I'd like to welcome you to High Point Regional High School. Thank you for being here tonight. I was joking with Mr. Morrison over there as we came over that. I thought he was going to talk, Mr. Carter was talking about him. This is a great job in the theater arts program. This is a wonderful night. And it just started about a year ago. It's kind of a dream of many people working together. It's amazing what can happen when educators put their minds together and celebrate what we all love, which is music. I learn something every day from our students. That was absolutely fabulous opening. Thank you very much for that. And I want to thank and commend all the music educators across the district for working so hard on this night. It would not be possible without our awesome students, ones behind me, ones that are sitting down. It would not be possible without you as parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, everything else that help us with our passion. So thank you for being here tonight. What a great night. Enjoy yourselves. Turn it back over to Mr. Carter. Thank you.
So you don't want to listen to me all night, and so I thought how fun it would be, since this is really all about the students. We have an MC. He's in tuxedo, all prepared. You will hear him sing as well this evening. But this young man is a senior in our performing arts program. I'm going to brag for a second, let him turn red. He is a member of the concert choir. He's a member of the chamber singers. He's a member of the High Point Marching Band, the High Point Jazz Ensemble, and has stood on this stage numerous times playing featured roles in our fall productions and our spring musical. Is that enough? So please, welcome Sam Morrison as your MC.
To begin our concert, I am proud to introduce the Elementary Celebration Chorus and their directors, Mrs. Jody Taylor, Mrs. Sherwin Amateur, Mrs. Kelly Felsen, Mrs. Christina Lake, Ms. Christina Gargano, and Mr. John Pachosnak.
Thank you.
Wasn't that an incredible beginning to our concert? I am now pleased to introduce to you the middle school district band under the direction of Miss Janel Kalamanis and Mr. Rich Disbenzeri. Thank you. To continue our celebration, please welcome the middle school celebration chorus under the direction of Mr. George Anthony and Ms. Kristen Gargano.
Thanks, I just wanted to say a couple of words. I remember when Sam Morrison was at the middle school, and I believe I gave him the choral award. He was so darn good, and I'm so proud of everyone here tonight. It's great to be in front of these students. I can't express the joy. I mean, it's so great to be with all of them here. I did an arrangement of This Land Is Your Land, like by Woody Guthrie. And who's familiar with that song out there? Yeah, great. Yeah. I mean, it's an American staple, right? I mean, it's a folk song, and it's really strong. How many of you have heard Woody Guthrie sing that song? Okay, that's good, because when I did the soundtrack, I thought it'd be interesting, like, you know, to put him at the beginning of the song, like, you know, to do the chorus. And then I sort of faded him out, and then I added all the new parts, like, you know, so this is... this is an original arrangement. I hope you enjoy it. It's a great song, and I couldn't do it with a better choir than this great group tonight. Thank you.
This is your land, and this land is my land, from the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land is made for you and me.
This land is yours.
am delighted to introduce Assistant Choral Director, Mrs. Dory Martin, and the High Point Concert Choir, under the direction of Choral Director, Miss Teresa Ricardo.
Performers. We're working on a piece for the spring. We're not completely done, but we're having so much fun with it, we wanted to do it tonight at the district celebration concert. And we need help doing a heartbeat, actually. Okay, so can you guys help me out? Can you all sit up in your chairs?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yes, you can. I know you can. All right, so anyway, you can stand if you want. That would be lovely just for the beginning. But you could just sit up. You could just sit up. That's awesome. So a heartbeat, right? So we're going to take our right hand. Find that heart. Find that heart. Okay, now watch the concert choir. One, two, three. Okay, so can we do that? Can you try that with us? Here we go, hands on our hearts. The more heart in the room, the better, right? Right? Absolutely. Here we go. One, two, three. Awesome. Okay, so we're going to start the number, and you follow them. When they do it, you do it. When they stop, you pause and enjoy some of the rhythm that's going on in this piece. Okay, it's called It Takes a Village. It's going to feature Alex Stockmall on djembe. It is also going to feature a soloist right in the beginning, Mindy Wolf. She's going to come down. Sure, come on down. Why not? You can go back in, right?
It takes a whole village to raise our children.
celebrating Disney's latest animation success, Frozen. It's not what you're thinking it is. You're going to be pleasantly surprised. Celebrating Disney's latest animation success, Frozen, and the Select Ensemble's December performance at Carnegie Hall, please welcome the High Point Chamber Singers.
Thank you.
now my pleasure to introduce the High Point Concert Band under the direction of Mr. James Eslater.
Thank you.
Look at how many students are on that stage. Please welcome the High Point District Music Celebration Band as they perform Star Wars. Thank you. At this time, we ask all the women of the choir to come up. Now look at all the people on the stage. Before we close our concert, I wanted to call your attention to facts about arts education in the program. There are incredible statistics out there about the benefits of participating in the performing arts as part of the education experience beyond the simple joy and passion for performing and mastering a performing art. There is also a flyer outlining all the possibilities in the arts that exist at High Point. So as they progress through the elementary and middle school ensembles, there is a lot waiting for them when they get here. Add a personal experience. So you want to read that?
What are you supposed to add?
The performing arts is obviously a very big part of my life. You heard it bragging about me before. I think I do a lot of it. I love it. And I'm sure a lot of these middle schoolers do too, right? Yeah! I've been a part of performing arts here at High Point for 4 years. And because of that, I plan to continue on for the rest of my life. Music is a part of my life, and it's because of the performing arts at High Point. So there's definitely a lot waiting for these middle schoolers when they arrive. That's my personal experience.
Actually, no, you're going to introduce the piece, but we just have to pause for 1 second because this is not written in the program. First and foremost, I was waiting for the entire choir to get up here. There's an incredible teacher in our district, and just a few weeks ago, we found out that he would be retiring. He has spent 20 years devoting his life. he has spent 20 years at Sussex Middle doing incredible things with music, and we are going to miss him tremendously. And he swore to me not to mention anything about it, but you know I wasn't going to listen. So I'm going to ask him to stand up, Mr. George Anthony. I would like all of our music teachers to stand up one more time. As I said to start, the concert tonight wouldn't be possible. It was a vision we all talked about a year ago. And again, I just want to thank all of the students for their hard work to make tonight happen. Certainly the teachers. I'd like to once again, because you are so important to the process, thank you, the parents. They are doing wonderful things at the elementary and middle school. We want them to keep singing. We want them to keep playing their instrument and join us one day at High Point. So thank you for all of your support, because we couldn't do it without you. And finally, to all of the administrations, we needed everybody on board also to make this happen. And I appreciate that they also believe in the vision that we do and the importance of the performing arts in this district. So back to Sam for our final number.
To close our concert, please welcome the High Point Music Celebration Chorus and their performance of River Song. Thank you.
for being such a wonderful audience. We're just going to dismiss in an orderly fashion so we don't crush anybody on the way out. So we're going to start with Sussex Christian and the Wantage School, Wantage Elementary. They can go out this way, and parents can meet them in the hallway. I believe they're signing out, and just take your time. Don't hurt anybody. Thank you.